They operate on the bleeding edge of physical possibility. Some are made in batches so small and at such dizzying expense that you have to be invited to buy one. Many combine batteries with petrol to make more power and use materials you'd usually find on a spaceship. All of which has led to a new ground-based space race and unfathomable top speeds. These aren't just the fastest cars of their time, they're the fastest cars ever.
Every Ferrari is crafted with care, but there is a class that is a cut above the rest. Ferrari's top-of-the-line supercars are only for the elite owners. You have to be invited by Ferrari for even a chance at purchasing one. Once you do, you will experience unbridled racing technology. The pedigree of modern Ferrari supercars began with the 288 GTO, a powerhouse Group B car built before the classification had been banned. An immensely fast road-going Ferrari was so popular, the following Ferrari F40 continued the tradition of a street-legal racer. These machines feature the cream of automotive technology through the ages, like carbon fiber construction, ceramic brakes, paddle-style transmissions, and even band racing concepts like active aerodynamics. The LaFerrari incorporates a kinetic energy recovery driveline system, similar to modern hybrid race cars, pushing the limits of automotive technology and speed.